Sorry, guys, it was a little windy. Eighth place, Martin Keyes, Muskegon Orchard View. His time was 40.03. Seventh place, Noel Van Riesbaugh, Chelsea, 39.94. In sixth place, Bryce Blanchard of Marshall, 39.65.
Good job, Bryce.
In fifth place, John Wixom of Chip Hills, 39.43. In fourth place, Nate Couturier of Allendale, 39.06. And we'll announce the rest after the runners pass.
Ralph Neal, please report to the finish line tent. Ralph Neal to the finish line tent, please.
In third place in the 100-meter hurdles, Derek Troxel Mason, 39.02. Second place, Noah Burton, Auburn Hills Avondale, 38.54. And in 2015, Division II, Lower Peninsula 300-meter.